Yo, what's up, Ice? What's going on, bro? Oh, you're moving on Thursday? That's what's up. Good luck with that. Hopefully it goes well.
I see we end. Come up there.
Thoughts on the Voidwalker? I don't use the G7 like literally at all. I know it's a really good gun, but I hate it. So I didn't even try to get them. They're dope though. I thought they were pretty sick. But I mean, I just figured like there's no point. I don't even use the G7. Oh my god, dude. Die to this guy. No.
Down one squad.
That was scary, bro.
Hey, I'm the new kill leader. Perfect.
Jesus, dude. Look at this. Off spawn, I have 2 disruptor rounds already. That's broken. Oh yeah, I saw that there was gonna be like new hop-ups and stuff. That looks pretty cool. So hopefully they're not broken like disruptors. Solo squatting with Gibby? Oh my god, dude, it's so hard. If I had like a gold backpack, it wouldn't be as bad, but... Like, and if anybody jumps on- if a team jumps on you, you're like 99% of the time, you're just gonna die. So hard to like counter teams that dive on you. Oh yeah, hit up Brooke if you're interested. Like I know I always post a lot of like my little intros and my videos and all that stuff. Brooke makes all that stuff for me, so definitely hit him up. God, I feel so slow, dude. I swear. I feel like I've been running for a week. Everybody's gonna be dead by the time I get there. is what we do, chat. Oh, here. Hold on. Alright, you should be able to post those clips now, Solo Sivo. Nah, thank you, bro. Sorry if I missed any messages, chat. I was focused up. I'll go back through chat right now. Check any of the messages I missed. It's kind of hard when I'm soloing Gibby. I gotta really focus. How do I play this?
Inside the next ring. Good news for me.
Yo, what's up, Bugs? I appreciate that, bro.
Yeah.
I had a couple kills. I had those like last two kills stolen from me, but fuck it. Solo squad win. Oh, dude, that could have been a 20. Shit, dude. We had two kills stolen at the end. That fucking sucks, bro. Rip. Whatever.